Hey, what's up guys? Mustang 2005 here, and I'm gonna change the battery on my 96 Mustang. I've already started to take it out before I realized maybe I should make a video. I gotta do this quick because it's starting to rain now. But take this little cover off here. There's gonna be a little piece here that's down in the bottom there that you're gonna take out. You're using 8mm. You take that out. It'll be a long screw like this. Of course, first you want to take these off, the terminals, and those are also 8mm. So since I already took this out, come right out. Here's a new battery. Maybe that's why I have battery issues. Fix that. Okay. Now the battery's in, you want to make sure you remove these because it won't work if you have these on. So now, I'm going to take this, I'm going to screw that big pattern, screw this back in here. Very simple. Just holds the battery in. Alright, still holding through. That's in. Now you just, I have these, you put these on top of the terminal. And you want to put the negative first. I gotta loosen it a little. There you go. Now you just tighten it. Then all you got is this little cover here. Alright, I don't know what this deal is. I'll have to play with it later. Everything has always got an argue, right? Of course. Gotta make sure the nail starts. Hey! And that's it. That's how you change the battery on a 96 Mustang GT. I'll see you guys later. So the cover here seemed to go on better when I put the terminals on top over it. I don't know if that's how it was originally, but that's how it went on. So now I'm going to hook it up to the battery tender because it's going to be going into storage. I needed a new battery anyway, so. Anyway, I'll see you guys later.